Welcome back to my channel, this is Dawn's K79 Vlog. And for today's video guys, ay magluluto lang ako ng noodles. Ito na yung finished product natin na noodles, na Indomie noodles, na ito lang ang lunch ko talaga. It's very bonggetos with Coca-Cola. So, samahan niyo ako guys, and it's gonna be very, very bonggetos talaga. So, kain na tayo! Guys, hi sa aking mga kababayan dyan at sa aking mga subscribers. It's gonna be very, very bonggetos talaga. So, ngayon guys, ang gagawin natin ay kakain lang tayo. But before that, I have no topic. But I would like to say thank you sa aking mga kababayan at sa aking mga subscribers na it's gonna be very, very bonggetos talaga. So, we're talking about everything under the sun. So, but before that, I will give you a kunting knowledge about kung paano malalaman ang month na kung mayroon ba siyang 30 or 31 using your hands or your hands. So, dito lang siya malalaman, guys. So, ito mga dagdag kalaman natin na it's gonna be very, very bonggetos talaga. So, so, ito lang siya. Pag malalaman nyo, pag, for example, wala kayong calendar, so how to determine if that month, if this month or this May has a 30 or 31. So just count from this. Just start this butok, this bone. And this is January, February, March, April, May. So ang May is meron siyang 31 kasi dito siya sa buto. Pag nandyan siya sa buto guys, ang ibig sabihin niyan ay meron siyang 31. So January, February, March, April, May. So this May is meron siyang 31. And ang June is wala siyang 31. So, 30 lang siya. Nandyan siya. So, hindi siya sa, wala siya sa buto. Nasa laman siya. Dito siya sa gitna ng gayto natin. So, yun lang guys. Madagdag kalaman lang. Mga brief idea. Brief knowledge. So, yun lang ang natutunan ko since I was in college na hindi nawawala eh. Kasi mahirap mag-count or mag-calculate ng lagi ka nakatingin sa calendar. So, kailangan mo nang gamitan mo ng hands without watching the calendar. Kasi sometimes wala tayong calendar, di ba? So, it's very, very bonggetos talaga. So, let's proceed guys. And yun lang, kakain lang ako. Before tayo kakain, kailangan natin i-mix to ng bonggetos na mix eh. Di ba? So, kailangan natin nang i-mix siya ng tulong-tulong mix. So, ganyan sila kumakain ng noodles ito. Hindi mo putulin kasi pag putulin mo siya, ibig sabihin yan, you cut your life. So, So, yung noodles hindi nila pinuputol kasi hindi siya magandang tingnan pagkainin na. Putulin mo sa bibig mo. It's very bonggetos talaga, right? So, that's it. And that's my tutorial. Is that a tutorial or no? I think not. It's just only an information about something, everything under the sun. So, it's very, very bonggetos talaga, guys. Oh, I'm very talkative, so, but not naman. Nakakalokan. We have a Coke. Coca-Cola, zero sugar, so no sugar added, and this is only my simple lunch for today, but this Indomie noodles was given by my friend, so I have no expense for this lunch. I bought only an egg. Kakaloka talaga, right? So it's very, very bonggetos talaga, but this Indomie noodles is very delicious and mura lang siya, napaka mura. It's 10 NT only. So that's it. It's yummy and simple, right? And with Coca-Cola. But I have no straw kasi the straw here is very hard to get. You know why? Because straw is not allowed, the plastic not allowed in this place. Yun lang guys. Actually, I have no topic for today, but I need it. So that's why I made this a quick and a very simple video like that. Alright, so it's very very bungacious talaga. It's feeling hot, it's feeling spicy. I'm feeling spicy, this noodles is spicy. Actually, I don't like spicy really, really. You know guys, it's very simple. This is the favorite for the W because it's mura na siya and it's easy to cook. You don't need to spend more time like that, and you don't need also to spend more money buying food because mostly nakatanggap ka ng sweldo ngayon, but I think 3/4 or whole of your salary will be sent already to the Philippines. So because I have lot of things to do like that, lot of projects, so half of my salary or 75% of my salary was sent already to the Philippines yesterday. So imagine on that. Cheers for a beautiful life. Actually, nandiyan na yung kasama ko sa labas. Natulog na siya. So, kailangan ko na hinaan yung boses ko kasi 1 o'clock. Babanat naman siya sa trabaho niya. Kasi ang trabaho niya is AutoCAD siya. Kasi, nag-install siya ng mga elevator at saka crane. So, that's their business. So, crane and elevator. So, in the building sila ang nakanoon. Basta, they are the franchise of elevator and crane in Taiwan. So, that's their work. So, kailangan natin, hinaan natin ang boses natin kasi disturbed. So, that's their, ito yung time na pahinga nila yan. So, ako din, papahinga, pero hindi ako makapahinga kasi busy ako nga sa YouTube eh. So, I have no time to rest na talaga. Kasi kaya hindi nila alam na nagbablog ako. Tinatago ko lang kasi nahiya ko. Hindi nila alam kasi baka i-off na yung wifi. Ipatayin ako nito. Yung napit kong noodles guys, it's very delicious talaga. So simple, delicious, and nutritious. So if you're gonna cook the noodles, just put a little vegetables or something or egg like that. So kasi pag noodles lang talaga, parang wala naman talagang lasa, at saka hindi siya masarap, at saka hindi siya healthy.
So yung kinakain lang is noodles, carbohydrates only, and it's, I think, no vitamin like that. So it's better na lagyan mo ng konting itlog or veggies like that. So kasi kailangan din ng body natin ng nutrients, ng vitamin like that para magiging malakas tayo, di ba? It's very, very helpful also yung kinakain natin. So yun lang talaga, guys. And